Hello everyone, it is me again, OmegaFan004 here, today with some Evoland. Now I know I've probably already done this in the past, I don't remember though, so basically what Evoland is supposed to be is the evolution of games, so from two-dimensional, that's left and right, to 2D movement, which is just like Legend of Zelda style right now. Basic scrolling. You want to see where you're heading? This is like the first Zelda game or so. And then we get smooth, well, sound effects now. Then smooth scrolling. Where do we get colors? I mean, I know here is where we get enemies. Probably, well, no, enemies is across there. Sword. See, this is just Legend of Zelda at the very beginning. I know it looks like an old game, but you will see. You will see. Monsters. Evoland tune. Topping the chart since 2012. Haven't got a save point yet. No, I got it. Color. As you can see, I have played the game a lot. Ah, damn it. Okay. Save. I don't want to go to that color condition again. A star. Play Double 20, these cards and stuff will be important later when I get through the story. When do we get health? Well, there's bats. Bat dead. I killed the Batman. Yeah, so as I said, this is like an evolution of games. This is like back in the, I would like to say early 80s or so. Oh, now I have a story. An ancient evil has found a difference to threaten the world of Evolandia. You are one of the three remaining members of the Order of the Dragon Knights who purpose to travel the world and help. Those sent to the peace clearly mean you haven't had a whole lot to do recently, but looks like you're just picking up again. Yeah. Let's just see if I don't have to watch that again. Star. I like how you're able to use WASD or the arrow key. It's amazing. So, over here, Octorok died. Higher display. Sign panel. God, I'm more used to getting the, I'm more used to having health, because I've been around, well, since after said graphical eras. Free movement, good. Not much stuck to a grid anymore, so I can just go, whoop, save. Inventory. Okay. God damn it. For the first part of the game was like hardcore. The Okay, you, the one hit, one kill. Oh, you die. And now we continue on the overworld. Turn-based battle, so now I get random encounters. Let's go. Let's just attack it. Yay. Mode 7. This is like before 3D. Spam everything, just spam it. I'm back when I get something interesting. Okay, something interesting happens. Place his name, the meadow. Ah! Damn it! Huh, didn't actually swim back that far. What? As you can tell, I suck at this game. Now I need to go to a well because this is before all the NPCs and stuff. Oh, hold on, wait. NPCs and enter houses. But I can now do this. Oh, hold on, I can't sleep yet. Hold on. I gotta find some more chests. But basically, this entire game is like teaching you the evolution of video games. So basically, this is showing you the evolution of RPGs, essentially. This is where you grow because science. Then you can go over here for things. It's a secret. But it's like an extra chest or something. I forgot what it was. Never mind. It was that. Now I gotta actually find the chest for NPCs. NPCs. Shopkeep. Okay. My attack has increased. Now I can go to the right to have a sword. Current equipment, what did you mean by that? I forgot what I meant by that. Yes, I am now moonwalking everywhere. Kind of. Yeah, so this is essentially just another RPG. I'll probably record a huge session and then spread it up via Movie Maker because... God damn it. Oh! Innkeeper. Full health. Yeah, I know a lot about these things because I've played laser games I've also started trying to get into game development. Not really though. Procrastinating too much. What the hell do you mean my current equipment? Do I have to grind or something? Hold on! I think I have the materials I need now to actually do some things. I got copper armor, just can't equip it yet, so. Okay, so now I go over here. Then I go back out. Of course, I get a random encounter. 4 times. God damn it. Well, now I have a team member. By the way, the name is... Hold on, wait. I have the perfect name. I couldn't find the name. I thought I had a perfect name. Karis. Stars? Need to explore everything. Fuck. Nothing there. God, it scared the shit out of me. Here is where you get the 3D mode. The Crystal Cave. My name isn't Clink. And it has to be... What is it? Your name is Doctor. Yes. That's totally my name. I am Doctor. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ducktail! I'm pretty sure you get the reference there. The reference is a show. I'm gonna leave it there. Oh my god, didn't the tediousness of like actual Final Fantasy. One damage, Jesus. Magic. Heal. All. What the hell? Hit him! Hit him harder! Okay. When will I ever get to the XP? Potion. Now let's actually go the way that we're meant to go. Die. And that's the other way. Will I go up here? Well then. Now go to the right. Cobra Zero. Cobra Zero. Now we go down here. The gas car. A torch. Back to the dongo. Anyway, it's dead now. Star.